Hello, this is Mark Collins from Motor World Tours. Today I will show you how to remove a lock cylinder out of a case from a BMW R1200 GS. In my case, the case is broken, you see, so I have to change it. To remove, you need just the key and the little screwdriver, that's it. It's quite simple, you just have to know how. Just put the key in. Open this, the lock, turn the key back, that's important. And on the side you can see here a little place you can come behind with a screwdriver. You see this? I will show you here on this example. This is the position of the cylinder and you come up with a screwdriver. The only thing you're doing is pressing this little one down here, this little shim. And you can see, can you see this? If this is pressed down, you see, then you can pull out the cylinder, I'll show you. So I put some light on, then you can see something I'm doing there. You just go here and press it down what you feel, and then go with the finger behind and just push it out, you see? That's it. That's the entire secret. And I would suggest wrap some tape around so you can make sure that you don't lose one of these little shims, you know. That's it. If you like this video, please like and share. And you can also follow me on Facebook, on Instagram, on TikTok, on Twitter, on YouTube as well. So, and you can go on www.motorworldtours.com and book a tour with me, a training, or one of my events. So see you soon. Bye bye. Take care.